Moving pigs by beating them with gate rods is one of the more common forms of abuse. Pigs are often packed so tightly together on unventilated trucks that their limbs snap under the weight of other terrified animals, and they sometimes freeze to the sides of the truck or die of dehydration. In fact, 400,000 pigs who are unable to walk off the truck arrive at the slaughterhouses each year. 100,000 arrive dead. These are industry figures. Some speculate...